is not the end of the Michaelsons. Always and forever.
Always and forever.